Pilot, make the 6-4 proud.
Yeah, sorry about that. My internet, I knew it was gonna be bad, so I just went. I knew my connection to multiplayer was gonna be probably bad, could have been bad, but I just went to check. So I did the first two missions on regular. I'm gonna do this one on hard.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Salvo core ready. flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Hostile pilot spotted! We're under attack!
Nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Back up!
You got it, easy. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay.
Hey, what's up with Kane?
That's all.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to say as long as it takes to get here.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
Hazardous waste pump. Automated testing
some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one. some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Do we have visual? Visual! Negative on visual!
Exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
They pay me the big bucks. You want some of that, right? Yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Thank you. shutdown sequence at 50%. Shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it, knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
We tightened out. Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that knife.
Walk away, scrub, just walk away. It'll be a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
Excessive damage. Warning, warning. Helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Alright guys, I'm going to sit in here, and I'll continue it tomorrow. So you guys have a good day. See you guys, and yeah.